In this video, we'll cover 8 drone LiDAR applications in the utility sector. Drone LiDAR technology has become increasingly popular in various industries, including utilities. Here are some of the main applications of drone LiDAR in the utility sector. Number 1, power line inspection. Drone LiDAR can be used to inspect power lines and their surrounding environments for vegetation encroachments, line sag, tower tilting, and other potential issues. This enables utilities to perform proactive maintenance, reducing the risk of outages and improving overall network reliability. Number 2, substation inspection. LiDAR-equipped drones can inspect substations, helping identify potential problems such as equipment degradation, security breaches, and other issues. This can lead to more efficient maintenance and faster response times for repairs. Number 3, gas and oil pipeline inspection. Drone LiDAR can be used to monitor gas and oil pipelines for leaks, deformations, and other issues. This can help prevent environmental damage and improve pipeline safety. Number 4, vegetation management. Drones with LiDAR technology can be used to assess and map vegetation around utility lines and infrastructure, identifying potential hazards and enabling proactive trimming or removal of hazardous vegetation. Number 5, terrain mapping and analysis. Drone LiDAR can generate high-resolution topographic maps and digital elevation models, which can be used for planning and designing new utility infrastructure, as well as assessing the impact of natural disasters such as landslides and floods. Number 6, asset inventory and management. Using drone LiDAR, utilities can quickly and accurately survey their assets and infrastructure, creating a comprehensive and up-to-date inventory. This information can be used for asset management, maintenance planning, and regulatory compliance. Number 7, solar farm inspection. Drone LiDAR can be used to inspect solar farms for panel misalignments, shading issues, and other problems that can affect energy production. This can help improve the efficiency and performance of solar farms. And number 8, wind turbine inspection. LiDAR-equipped drones can be used to inspect wind turbines, identifying blade defects, structural issues, and other potential problems. This can lead to more effective maintenance and increased energy production. Overall, drone LiDAR technology offers utilities a cost-effective, efficient, and safe method for inspecting and managing their infrastructure. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel. For more information, visit our website at phoenixlidar.com or contact our team of experts to learn more about drone LiDAR applications in the utility sector. Thanks for watching, we'll catch you in the next video.